All right, what's up, everybody? Jamie Gray here with Black Hollywood Live, and we have Jazz Smollett and Jake Smollett. We got the Jays here, so right now I'm gonna just pretend like I'm part of the family. So you guys are actors, but you were also chefing it up in the kitchen. I cook a mean dish. Okay. You know, if you want some vegan stuff, some desserts, I got you.
Can you make a vanilla rose pound cake, though?
See, why you had to do
Did
all
you
that?
Create
why'd
that
you have
recipe?
To? Why'd you have to do that? Already, we just started this interview. Okay, who's the best cook?
In the family?
Mm-hmm. It depends on what you're making. Like, I bake the best. Okay. I can cook, too.
Your show is going to be airing on Cleo TV.
Mm-hmm.
So, for those of you that don't know, Cleo TV is geared towards women of color, lifestyle, entertainment, and, of course, cooking, part of your lifestyle. So, when can we expect to see your show on Cleo TV?
It's supposed to launch in May.
Okay.
Yeah, we are in the midst of shooting right now. We're on, like, our fourth episode shooting.
Nice.
Fifth? Something like that. I've lost track. But it's been amazing. It's a lot of fun. And really getting to know these women that we're doing, redoing their homes, it's really been a lot of fun. Like, knowing each one individually so we can really put attention to who they are and their personalities and what style best suits them.
Awesome.
So it's been,
Well, I'm excited to see the show, to judge the show, see how the meals turn out. I'm going to take a look at the cookbook. And also, of course, check out the show, but also check out Smollett Eats on YouTube and all of the avenues that they have explored. So congratulations, and thank you for talking with us.
Thank you.